first thing we got to determine here is, do we leave a check reality at the door on the way out?
Well, just I would think that the thing to watch out for is to figure that reality is optional and to have it serve you rather than you serve it. And apply that to the various situations that come up in this adventure.
Oh, okay.
Good evening. I'm filmmaker David Markey. In 1986, I embarked on a trip across America. A trip that would change my life. I toured with Black Flag, the band I played drums with, Pain and Willie, and Gone. On this excursion, I brought a Super 8 camera, and I documented what we saw, and what we did, and where we played, and where we went, and what we drove through, and et cetera, et cetera. Now, what you're about to see is reality. Thank you.
America. You motherfuckers want to rock? I said, you punk-ass motherfuckers want to rock, because we got some badass shit for you tonight. Definitely. Anyways, fucking some gnarly motherfucking rock and roll from Pain and Willie.
I think it's gonna happen now. The cops are here.
Let's talk to the purple lady, Phil.
Let's see if they got permits.
Permits for what?
Another beautiful day on the 1986 In My Head Tour, Philadelphia. Apparently the gent has no permit here, but will elect to play regardless. Police out here breathing down my back. I don't need this aggravation.
He's to run this place.
He's our film expert here, Dave Markey.
Yeah. I'm filming
documenting our whole tour here. It's like we do 140 days. Like we play every day and we never have a problem like this ever.
They're not doing this. They're not doing this good bunch, bad bunch. Over here, this is my war.
Yeah.
I'm the war leader.
Bye. got into punk rock initially to meet guys, because most punk rockers, like especially skinheads, are like usually gay, and their bodies are hard, and they're like, you know, they're just about sweating and like getting it on, you know, and that's basically why I'm in rock and roll.
This is La Crosse, Wisconsin. It's the 12th of June, and I'm going to interview these guys about makeup now.
Okay, what's your name?
Chris Nickel-Felton.
Okay, why do you wear makeup?
Well, I don't know. I just like to wear it. It looks cool.
It looks cool? Okay, what's your name?
Jeff Gallagher.
And why do you wear makeup?
It's natural.
It's natural?
Yeah.
Okay, why do you wear makeup? What's your name?
Robert Armstrong. I wear makeup because it excites girls intensely.
Really, how does it excite girls?
Like, they see this guy with makeup, you know. And if it's green, that means you have at least a 10-inch deck.
Do you have anything you want to ask these guys?
You think it excites girls. Don't you think it excites guys?
No.
I don't know. You know?
I don't think so.
I haven't had much
experience. All right, what if you guys went to jail looking like that? How would you feel?
We'd get raped and buggered.
Yeah. Buggered?
Fucked over.
Does that mean butt fucked?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you still, you're ready to chance that and wear the makeup?
Well, hopefully.
Yeah.
Our idea is not to get caught.
Oh, yeah. Crenshaw. I'd be glad to work for the two.
So how long have you been Marshall Crenshaw's manager?
Well, it's been,
excuse me. sold out the Scornflakes. The Scornflakes was a sellout from the start. There was nothing to sell out. It was just all a scam right from the start. I mean,
what is really real about it?
We never practiced. We never rehearsed.
And reality
it was just all a scam. I mean, the fucking album is nothing but a board tape. Costs us a whole, $5 to produce a record, and now it's being picked up by cellular.
I'm kind of sick of this philosophy thing.
It's pretty scam-oriented.
I've been talking all morning, this philosophy bullshit.
A fucking ounce of effort into it, and now it's just mushrooming into this big old scam project.
It's just like this.
And I don't understand. I mean, I put my blood and sweat into this other band for so many years. It went like nowhere, seemingly. Would have gone somewhere if our manager hadn't been such a fuckwad.
I just don't know what to do with myself.
You know?
Yeah, I don't know. I hope I get laid in West Virginia. That's one thing for sure. I hope I get laid in every state. So far, I haven't.
We're now going to attempt to get a taxi cab in New York City. Come on, Anthony. You can work the camera. Just hold it steady. Taxi! Yo!
It's like there's all kinds of people out here.
Like what kind of people?
Crazy people, normal people, people that get high.
Is New York everything you thought it would be?
There's a constant layer of soot, of ash, falling down. I can hopefully grab some, taste it. There goes some there. There goes some in that lady's hair.
Let's go eat some hippie rolls.
System has a great bassy sound. It's got a lot of bottom to it.
Yeah, but I'm still not seeing enough chicks here.
Yeah, but I think you have a really good bass sound. I like the way you sort of get the middle.
Well, the mid-range? Well,
yeah, just,
I mean, the mid-range doesn't matter when chicks don't feel it, when chicks don't hear it. I mean, they go for the low-end sound.
Yeah, that's true.
Dave O'Hare, Cleveland, Ohio. We're setting up to what may turn out to be the biggest show of the tour. We've just entered into Ohio, the heartland of the country. A country with a bad heart right now. or things are going to change.
Why do you use Fenders anyway?
Why do I use Fenders? They look better on my body.
You think so?
Yeah, that's the only reason. I think the sound sucks.
You think the chicks like it?
I think the chicks like a black Fender bass with a white pickguard. That's why I use it.
Okay, everywhere that I go in this country, I notice one thing about everyone that I see. They all look like a bunch of stupid assholes, and I think they're fucked. And I think the world should be destroyed.
But you're styling, you have a black bass, you know, you look pretty hot. I think you got bass for the chicks, Sal.
I never really thought about it that way, you know.
Well, it just comes natural, the bass, as an extension of your manliness.
What do you think girl bass plays?
Girl bass players, they just turn me on.
There comes a point in everyone's life when all the chips are down and the shit keeps fucking up, when you just gotta say, what the fuck? What the fuck? It doesn't matter anymore. You just gotta fucking power through the shit.
Wait, don't you think chicks and bass playing?
I'm not so crazy about those Steinberger basses.
Well, they're like for little men.
So, what's the female situation like on the road across the country in America in 1986?
I don't know. What is it? It's nothing.
I don't know. I think the head of the bass, where the tuning pegs are, is a symbol of the glands of the penis, you know, the head of the penis.
Yeah,
and
I can see
the Steinberger doesn't have it, so it's like a fucking amputee dick.
Well, how does it feel to be in Black Flag, Sal?
No, it hasn't hit me yet.
Do you scam on a lot of chicks at the gigs?
No, I get slapped a lot and cussed at.
Is there anything that you like about the tour?
Oh yeah, I like playing. I like traveling. Get fucked up every night.
Do you do a lot of PCP?
Only when I'm in L.A.
Do you miss L.A.?
No. Well, actually, I do, and then I don't, see.
Where do you feel at home most?
In the really sleazy parts of wherever we've been.
What's been your favorite city so far?
I don't know. What's the sleaziest city we've been to?
New York?
Yeah, New York. It's great.
I don't know what else to say, so I'm gonna go shoot up now. Goodbye.
My mind's a mess.
We'll be right back. you doing, folks? Dave-O here with your helpful health hit for all you touring rock and rollers. Here's how to take your Tropicana orange juice and turn it into a 10-course meal right here. It may look gross, it may look green, but what it is orange juice mixed with some spirulina, which is like a natural multivitamin, which is actually just blue-green algae from the ocean. It's got some dried barley juice in it, which is also green, and it's got a bunch of protein powder in it, too. Packed with vitamins and minerals, makes you able to lift equipment all day and fuck groupies all night. Right on.
Beautiful, let's have a nice day.
Looking for a little razor blade here and I can have a party. And there it is.
Where's the ice?
Right there, the ice.
Yeah, for the buds. For the buds?
It's at the store, we need it.
We have to get it. The ice is everything at this point. Even though, you know, a lot of people in this band here don't drink. It's rumored there's a lot of straight edge people.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Bon appetit.
When we feast, we like to go all out.
Okay, now you're going to demonstrate how to put out a cigarette with your own bare feet.
Right.
By Andrew Weiss. Copyright
1986.
Okay, let's see you do it. It's a real cigarette. Notice that. Did that hurt you at all?
Not in the slightest.
What's the headlines today?
U.S. rushes aid to Honduras. Two more boats struck.
To give it a bit more
what's happened today?
To not be quite so explicit about, you know.
Actually, I think McCartney is making great statements in pop music. That thing he did with Stevie Wonder is incredible.
I think the statements are, that's what I mean, I think the statements are thoroughly
statements
valid.
Statements are like the broader, bringing together the racial and religious tensions
and
of the world into
this
a
is
YouTube
what, this
kind
is what,
of
this
format.
Is what matters. This is what matters.
I think McCartney
people,
is almost as good as YouTube
being
nowadays.
Brothers.
McCartney is as good as YouTube.
Standing out in the middle of nowhere. The
looking at the sky. Why can't we all live together? And I ask the reason why. Rejoice. Sing it to the clouds among the sky. Whoa!
Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. It's alright.
Can you feel it all in glorious weather?
It's alright. It's alright. It's alright.
It's alright.
It's alright.
We're on top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find is the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world.
Two, three, four.
Colorado, Rocky Mountain High. I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Oh yeah! Friends around the campfire. Everybody's getting high!
Here we're taking a fashion break. We're here in Kansas and we're speaking with
John.
Can you come here for a second?
Hey there, John.
How's it going?
It's good.
Not much. What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Yeah.
What's in the bag?
What's in the bag? What?
In your bag there.
What are you talking about?
Tell us about your red leather shorts.
Short? I mean, you know.
You going to check out the concert tonight?
Concert?
Yeah, the gig.
I just came into town. I don't know what's going on.
You come to the Black Flag show tonight and you're sporting a collar. What would you call that collar?
Self-defense.
My name's Erin Jocelyn. I go to a public school here in Wichita. I'm not going to reveal which one. I'm not going to reveal how old I am either. And
okay,
I'm...
okay, where'd you get this dress?
This is a piano drape.
Hey, when the going gets weird, the weird turn pro.
Show us what's in the bag.
Thunderbird. What's a word?
Thunderbird.
What is a word? Hey.
What's the word, Thunderbird?
What's the word, man? He got it.
Let's see how you dance.
Oh, you mean one of these or you know, something jazzy?
Something jazzy.
Oh, like I haven't got room out here, you know, for
free form.
Yeah, I mean, you know, like all the way up and out.
So what do you do?
What I do?
Yeah.
That's something else, you know?
This is my dead furry thing. Its name is Edith.
Do you have anything to say to anybody out there?
Is there anybody out there?
Yeah. Black Flag, you know, yeah.
I have no good things in me right now. Look what I'm surrounded by. Bunch of overweight, overworked, alcoholic, white-skinned freaks moving down the highway. I mean, what do you expect? It's like being on drugs. It's like being in an institution. Kind of gets you upset. Starts to make you feel crazy. Starts to make you feel like you want to get a machine gun or a flamethrower and just put an end to it. I like peace just like anybody else. I want lots of peace. Big peace, ultimate peace. That means a lot of people have to die. And the first person that should die are all the fat, stupid, worthless, asshole freaks. Like Dave Markey.
Your life is more important than somebody else that you don't know.
Okay, but for example,
or you don't care about his energy.
Let's look at a more direct. If you look at a more direct thing of, I come up and hurt you right now.
I don't see it to my advantage. If you hurt somebody yesterday or right now, what's the difference?
Intention.
Cool. Yeah.
Hey, oh, fuck! We'll get Black Flag to talk to you about what's true. Henry will kick your ass! Henry will kick my ass! Well, fucking Henry is fucking cool! He won't kick my ass! Here's fucking Stoney! He's fucking cool!
I'm the shroom. God, I'm so fucked up.
Joe, why are you missing the turn?
Dude, fuck yourself.
People are fucking stupid, man. They do fucking stupid shit all the fucking time. They blow it, fuck up, and die.
What's it like being dead?
Boring. Nothing ever happens.
I don't know. I guess whatever's happening is happening.
If people would just come to their senses and not fuck around, it would be a lot better place to be.
Hail Satan!
Skies are crazy.
It's not shaking now.
It's shaking now. Touch it.
Put some batteries in it.
Yeah, touch it.
It is shaking. Fuck it.
It's a grenade.
Is that why we're here?
Yeah.
See that out here, Mitch. Come here. Come out here. Come out of the van and look that way.
Look at what greets us as we just
look what greets us as we come into the valley.
Where's my shoes? Where's my truck?
How far does this hatred stem back?
oh, not too long ago, because I've never been there before.
Some dive called The City Limits, sort of like a roller rink type place. As you can see, it's a pretty classy joint. Let me take you to our dressing room. There's our dressing room here. As you can see, it's got all the comforts of home. What do you think of the accommodations of living here?
Yeah, lemonade for everybody. Served in our humble labo.
Something burning inside. Something burning inside. Burning up high. Burning down low. Burning all day and all night so that everybody knows that it's burning. Let everyone know that it's burning. It's burning. Burning. Oh yeah.
A double rainbow, and if we only had double live rainbow that we could crank in the ghetto blaster, this event would be perfect, but it's too perfect already.
Right on, Sparky. All right, this is some gold pop.
Okay, I can get this.
Yeah, get some gold pop. All right.
Oh, this is pretty gnarly terrain we're going on here. Oh, look, what do we have here?
Hey, wait, drive, Divo! Divo! Whoa! Whoa!
I'm a fucking work maniac.
I'm trying to make it made it this far in life.
To get,
try to do
and
justice.
And they still want to get out.
did you ask me that in the recycler? Loose nut? Did you call yourself a loose nut?
Yeah.
Wait, tell me, are you an artist?
Yeah, some people think I'm a musician, but I'm not a musician. I'm an artist.
No, Dave, I think this movie could use a little sex and violence.
Say what?
Want to go get some PCP?
Maybe I could put a cork in my ass and eat and someday explode.
They tell us we gotta do this, they tell us we gotta do that. We say, fuck that shit, man. We say, fuck you, man. We want to do some gigs, you know? We want to do some fucking gigs, you know?
Touring. Tactic, but fun.